Haas mills set the standard all the way around the world. No matter what size your project, Haas makes a vertical mill that can machine it. Here's a quick overview of the many sizes and types of vertical mills we make. Let's start with our most popular series, the Haas VF Series mill. These are the bread and butter mills of the CNC industry, from the standard setting VF 1 and 2 all the way out to the monstrous VF 14 with its huge 12.5-foot long table. The 5-axis universal milling centers, or UMC machines, are quickly growing in popularity. Affordable, fast, and astonishingly versatile, these mills range in size from the 2-foot X-axis travels of the UMC 500 up to a full 5 feet of X in the UMC 1500 Duo. The compact mill is the machine of choice for producing small, high-precision 2D and 3D parts, like those found in the communications, aerospace, medical, and dental industries. The small footprint fits into office spaces and labs with ease. The mini mill series created the entire compact machining center category. They're packed up with full-size features, which makes them ideal for a shop needing another spindle where space is tight. The Toolroom Series mills are extremely popular in education, garage, and smaller shops. From the entry-level TM0 up to the full-featured TM2P, the Toolroom Series will take you from basic CNC functionality all the way up to full-on production. The drill tap mill series are the fastest compact frame mills we make. These quick, versatile, lean-style machining centers are designed for the ground up as high-volume production machines. The mold-making machines are specifically designed for the precise and intense short travel demands of mold cutting, tool and die work, and other high-precision applications. The VMT 750 is Haas's unique vertical mill turn machine that bridges the gap between milling and turning operations. Its robust 50 taper HSK spindle from the VF5 gives you tons of torque and milling power, while the big 4,000 RPM through-bore spindle from the popular ST15 turning center eliminates the need to move the part from the machine for additional operations, saving you time and money while improving your quality and throughput. The big VC pallet changing mills are meant for high production. Load and offload one pallet while the other is under the spindle. Add a pallet pool and your VC mill can run attended all night long. The VR series of articulating axis vertical mills handles parts that are just too big to fit on our standard rotary tables. The articulated spindle gives you a full 5-axis capability in a range of machines that accommodates parts from 5 feet all the way up to 12.5 feet long. The Gantry Series mills are built to machine flat sheet materials and things like airframe components that are just too big to fit inside a traditional mill. The 8100 RPM spindle is suspended from an overhead gantry that travels the length of the 10-foot long table. The gigantic VS Series machines, with tables over 4 feet wide and rated up to 10,000 pounds of capacity, let you mill big-sized parts that are too tall for our gantry machines. The VS3 accommodates parts over 4 feet tall. So these are the vertical mills from Haas. From the tiny compact mill all the way out to the 32-foot wide VS machines, there's certain to be a mill that will master your most difficult job. Click on the Build and Price button on any of the machines at HaasCNC.com to see how easy it is to configure exactly the vertical mill you need. While you're there, check out the many other mills, turning centers, and automation solutions only from Haas Automation.